is. Yeah.
I genuinely feel
I did not expect to meet you strolling about town. The tales of your primal battles were inspired. Thank you.
Afternoon, chat. How are you? Give me a second, back in a moment. Also, thanks for calling me smart. Appreciate it. Always appreciated for someone recognising one's intelligence. Job one, resource, that's what I like. Patching. Well, there really isn't a lot here. If only I had tools that allowed me to, like, paint stuff. Oh, wait, I did. Work stuff out. It's just job one, always. Buy every tile because law. I have to go down in a moment. Need to change the song as well. Yeah, I know, I've played the game before. Boat connections, any train connection. I really wish there was a way to like just select tiles by a bunch. So no outside train connection, so we're not getting tourists in that way. Which is gonna be fun. Oh, we're gonna go up. We'll buy all this and then we'll change the song up. This is gonna be good fun. First charging. Let's go. Alright, should we immediately just my map him up? Right. Best city yet. Here we go. Highways. That one. 2-lane highway. Yeah. Like so. Okay, job one done. Two is I'm good. Next job is make a roundabout here. Well, this leads into the city, so I want to go with. Like so, and then we're just going to get rid of that. How am I going to do this? Looks like that works. I'll just invert that. That's the stop. And what do you think should be office A? I think this is very riverside, and I think this should be like a residential area. You know? Like shops and stuff, but nothing too so we'll stop scaling down now. Can we have a larger ring road? I think like this. Use free form here. We're just gonna run this around here, I think. To confirm and set this out. That should work now quite nicely. Oh, it's not like a bad ring road, I don't think. I need to work out what how we're doing next. So I don't think I'm gonna do it next, but probably should have like rotating around the turn. So this is a free leg on the outside. So we're gonna have bent windy roads and stuff, I think, around the outside of this. Sort of how we just sort of make the internal. just like so, I wanna say. Sort of like a nice suburban neighborhood here, I think. Connect it in at a few more points. That looks good, if I think. What I'm gonna do is we're going to this zone, like I'm gonna add a couple. We have a couple of stretches. A high bit there. I'm just gonna plop bits of it like round. I really like this, and it's just little dots of blue in it. I'm not in that mode. Not be enough. So the next job, I think we're gonna keep, with what I'm thinking, I think we keep housing, so like a city's gonna go here, and city's gonna go there, gonna have a housing estate down here, which will probably spread up around the mountains on this side, have the main city round here, and have like a high amount of industry here with possibly some connections up near the top. So, try that. So, we're gonna do another roundabout. That's the wrong place. Thank you for the follow, and thanks for calling me smart again. Like so. There we go. That looks quite nasty, and I don't like that. Right. Very short turning good works, I want to say. Stuff starting to develop over here. So we're going to do another roundabout. So first job is need to do some math quick. So it goes two here, two there, and two. Bridges three, yeah, it goes two into three, yeah, cool. It should all be in order. And then we need to this round. I think because of how busy this highway could be, we'll actually make up into a 6-lane. I think the best method for this is an underground bridge. Just like so. There we go. Just a tad not enough space, honestly. Let's see all the damage I've done. There we go. I think I prefer that I'm going to add a four-way. I had to do a basic bit of math here just to that's okay. Cool, houses are starting to build up. Great, good. Now let's actually sort some electricity out for them, shall we? I'll start by just building a roundabout here, I think. And then we'll leave it like that. So job now. So and then we just eat. Cool. Roundabout. So we're going to use Freeman. Just walk that around. Alright, let's go back. Need to invert. Great, I like that. Right, and then we just do that. Go up. There we go. So turn this. Yeah, now we're starting to build stuff and have needs. Great fun. So we're gonna build industry here. Here's an 8.9 for this. Going to just do a very simple right. There we go. Flood the city. Hi Epic, how are you? Yeah, we will do it eventually, but today we're just building it up so that when we destroy it, it becomes a little bit more glorious. So, poop, maybe do that. I don't know at the moment what I'm gonna do. So we're gonna add some. Five nuclear power stations here. just to ensure enough panic. Oh wait, I'm on Minecraft, so I can't chat. Okay, that's fine. Two above a dead. Which way is water flowing? Flows in this way, out this way. So we just dump it here. Right. I'll do 10. 8, 9, 10. There we go, that should be good. What is the easy one though? It's electricity that's the hard one to keep under control. Isn't it? Like so. Customer valve. Now we just have to have a water taken around here. We'll ever go down there, so we should be fine, I think. Like so, boom, and then we join that into a network, and then we work out how on earth we're gonna that works. Now we just have to get the electricity from this power plant to here. Easy said and done. Right, I'm gonna do it. Many of them are. I think part with that. Deaf and child care. And then we're going to add a yeah, it works. No, it doesn't. Right. Her next job is probably get some policies in place for stuff. Power unit, smoke tank, recycling. Actually, for a lot of everything, and small business enthusiasts, high tech housing, high rise band. Lightning rod, fast recovery. Oh my god. You need to quickly min taxation as well. increase the budgets for these. Max the budgets and everything because we can and we will. No loans are required. Cool. And even yo. Hello, John Jonaturion? John Creek. John Creighton? I don't know. John works. Bad names. Cool. So he's doing well. I'm going to add not a big growth, just Line Alley, so down here, I'm just so add some ghost shocks onto it, or incinerator plants, like so. What was that? Probably a host, I wanna say. Yes, Hodget, thank you for the host. Zoe. Boom, 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 boom. Lurking, exclamation mark, lurk. Should work. I don't know if the command's broken or something. Always possible, I guess. I don't know. Alright, you guys like need electricity and stuff. I haven't spread out enough yet. Grief. How are we doing to do this? Crikey, a lot of cars are using that. Yeah, give me a moment. I'll solve your electricity problems soon. I'm gonna go with the logic of be patient and wait for this to like expand a bit.
Warning. Experts predict an
earthquake
could hit the area soon. An earthquake is occurring.
Where?
Don't panic and wait for help if you are in the affected area.
Here. Burning destroyed one. Not bad. Alright, I need to talk about sticking the lens. This just looks like fun. Traffic's already building up massively. I'm going to very quickly do ling sticks here because to be fair, the fact that this intersection hopefully that just sort of keeps flowing nicely. Worst comes to worst, I'll just give more lanes for changing and stuff here. Really? Oh, you're on about the people who decided to, like, move in. This way.
Geologists predict that a sinkhole could strike at any minute. Residents should take precautionary measures. A sinkhole has occurred somewhere in the city. Stay out of harm's way and contact authorities with any information.
Great. No damage. I don't know where to do damage to. That'd be useful. Yeah, that probably... I'm fully aware that you guys don't have power. Wait for the city to grow. The thing is, traffic's not tailing back here much, which is a good thing. So some people are thinking they can just bypass a bit, but going out on the road, just like, I'm not gonna put them on. So a portion of traffic's either going out using that round, or it's using it to enter the city. Cool. There we go. What's
Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami approaching the area. Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts. A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
Okay. What's this? Oh, crikey, yeah. I should be worrying, but I really hadn't even noticed, so...
Astrologists report that a devastating meteor will strike the city in the near future.
Stop throwing stuff at the city, please.
If any is available. A meteor strike has occurred. Avoid the impact site and head to shelter if any is available.
Did like nothing. I'm gonna get some water management things. Oh, crikey, you guys really have been attempting to Necomed. Necomed? Wow. Hi, Necomed, how are you? I can't do names at all. I'm gonna follow this truck. Under all four. So many things at the same time. Probably a price on the land is quite low. Maybe. Crikey. The war on this map's really unstable. They're just driving through that. This is the point where I probably realised that it's probably is it Japan? No, it's at the Dust Bowl map. Where on earth is thingy? Roads. We need a one lane, highway. One lane. Yeah, I know. This is mainly for the sake of turning around, because if you're coming in, it shouldn't matter too much, just. Should I look at the land value? Happiness, everyone's very happy, good. Oh, industry, finally. I don't know what goes on it. I don't know what goes on it. There we go. Okay. I'm now going. There's my traffic thing. Traffic. Oh, I guess as long as they stick left for it, it isn't that bad. Now, nah, junction's about the same as it was a while back. This junction? Bloody hell, that's a lot of traffic. Land value. Outside connections. Import. We export like nothing. where's land? Oh, that's natural resources. Land value. This is high value land. And the rest of the city's not. It's sort of middle value. Lane math. Yeah, that's what I've done. Yeah, I know. So, like, here, it's two lanes here, two here, and two here to help. Which has helped a lot. It is a six-lane road for the most part through here. Because I thought it's probably best just to max lanes out for people coming down here. So traffic clogs up the least. Are you guys like, how? Fine, I'll help you a little bit. Well, here's some healthcare. Here's some healthcare. And here's a cemetery. Well, here's a crematorium. Happy? Oh right, diary doesn't have a le- Oh right. Oops. Basketball court. Maybe another primary school. Next to a secondary school. Yeah, cool. There's still mass power outage here because I can't be asked to place buildings down to connect power up. Okay, I might just maybe do that. No more. Build something there if you want that connecting up. I need to now, let's zone this bit for now. Policies, services, power, yeet. Gonna be a given, and we tax relief everything because I'm gonna do that. Not to do with this, that. I think that should be good. I think it's probably worth adding a bus depot in. Just on the basis that people. One end to town to the other. Where's the best place to. Right there. its final stop before it heads all the way off to here. Like that, I think. And then down to the end here, just there, and then back to the start. That's a lot of people. Stops 20 zero passengers apparently. We'll give that some time to look up, I guess. Also thinking about just doing a very simple train line from here. Like there. Simple line. Need to just I'd like that there. So maybe we need just power issue will sort themselves out, like, eventually. Like, a secondary school in here. Maybe just a small police station. Nah, I was sorted. Am I producing or not? Yeah. More? Yeah, enough. Well, let's just... Not many people seem... What's public transport looking like? 132 people take the bus a week and 28 take train, that's not bad. What's traffic looking like? Very busy bit though. This is like, what we're going to do is we're going to go into that one there, and we're going to say that you could do. Oh, good grief. Good grief, this isn't fun. Where are people through here going? might help a bit, just... Bit of a load off this, which is now backing up onto the highway, which isn't fun.
Meteorologists have issued a severe tornado warning for the area. Residents should seek shelter immediately if any is available. A tornado has touched down in the area. Seek shelter immediately if any is available.
What? Oh, crikey. It's fine, don't worry, people. We'll just... do that. Man, but fine. It's fine.
Warning. Experts predict an earthquake could hit the area soon.
Oh, good grief.
An earthquake is occurring. Don't panic and wait for help if you are in the affected area.
Yeah. Where, though? That's our fault. No road destroyed. Oh, right, that makes more sense. Okay, that stopped backing up a fair bit. That might have done something. My traffic light. I don't think there are traffic lights on this road, are there? I'm tempted to make this an asymmetric road. But I
Meteorologists have issued a severe tornado warning for the area. Residents should seek shelter immediately.
Oh, fuck. That looks like fun.
A tornado has touched down in the area. Seek shelter immediately if any is available.
Not my problem.
A tornado has touched down in the area. Seek shelter immediately if any is available.
I think we're going to have to change the laning, but pretty much everything here. Does anyone actually use that little tunnel? But right, there just isn't enough lanes for stuff to work. So we're going to use a 6-lane highway for stuff. There we go, just like so. Change the song up, I think. Right, need to fix this. Righto. So, let's see. So now that we have a 6-lane road we're working with. We're gonna use road anarchy quick. I'm gonna use road anarchy for this so I can fix stuff later. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna have an off lane of 2. So that might work a little better, I think. So this is to become a 4-lane. Is that because this is to become a 2-lane thing here? 2-lane. Nuts. Like so. That's awesome. this might solve some traffic problems. What? Hell of a mess.
Warning. Experts predict an earthquake could hit the area soon.
Oh, fix this now.
An earthquake is occurring. Don't panic and wait for help if you are in the affected area.
Bloody! Mind some bloody tsunami detectors in.
Great, thank you. Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts.
12,000 people in this city isn't bad. There is a massive demand for Givoism. Traffic problems are gone. I'm just sort of hoping that this, like, lane shenanigan sort of sorts itself out. I'm gonna have to add a few nodes in.
Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts.
So can I... So I have like a node one.
The Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami approaching the area.
Yeah, you know.
Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts.
Meteorologists have issued a severe tornado warning for the area. Residents should seek shelter immediately if any is available.
A tornado has touched down in the area. Seek shelter immediately if any is available.
Yeah, that's not a threat. I think it'll be fine. Oh, crikey, yeah. You guys are holding back. I don't get the water on this map.
Approaching the area. Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts.
Fine. You know, that the worst that can happen from a tsunami? Surprising, this is doing quite well.
Warning. Experts predict an earthquake could hit the area soon.
Right.
An earthquake is occurring. Don't panic and wait for help if you are in the affected area. The Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami approaching the area. Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts.
That'd be alright. Crikey, that's some bus queuing. E21 buses. Bad here because of the buses.
The Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami approaching the area. Residents should avoid roads and water.
Bad here because trying to merge. Not bad. That's gotten worse. This bit's just busy.
Tsunami approaching the area. Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts.
What's education like? This way then?
Warning! Experts predict an earthquake could hit the area soon. The Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami approaching the area. Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts. An earthquake is occurring. Don't panic and wait for help if you are in the affected area.
Meteorologists are issuing a thunderstorm warning for the coming days. Citizens are advised to stay indoors.
A thunderstorm is battering the city. Stay indoors until the storm has passed.
So the industry is doing good. This is causing tailbacks here, though.
The Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami approaching the area. Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts.
I know I have... where's... Node controller.
Warning. The Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami approaching the area. Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts.
That seemed to have helped a bit. Again, still stuck in your lines for now. Still for.
Is warning of a tsunami approaching the area. Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts.
Another one. A lot of people use the buses. Go for maybe another half an hour. I'm just thinking. We need to get some specific industry in here. Like, it's sort of feeding quite nicely around here. So we're going to do small heavy roads. We'll do. Road anarchy for some reason. It's fun. Thank you. array out of range. I don't know. This is going to be the farm one. Alright, policies. No, recycle smoking bomb. This is just your very stand. Ooh, flipping heck, we need more housing. I I'm also gonna put hospital over a fire depot. Once again, traffic is public enemy number one. Everyone turning out here. What I might do is expand that bit south a bit. Put like a roundabout on it. Anyone leaving the city will just duck them under and out. I think. But yeah, we'll probably call that there for today, I think. Made some good progress. Start getting some farm stuff going, haven't we? Always good. Save game. Save the dams. Save. So you said exit to desktop. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna end it off like normally do. The raid. But yeah guys, as always, thanks for watching, appreciated. Raid. Start a raid. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.